No loiter.
I sure doubted it, but you pulled it off. You must think you're pretty hot shit now. Well, you did it, so I'll honor our agreement. Well, I guess you ain't so bad. Here's a little something for your trouble.
I got better things to do than stare at the likes of you. I only do business with real customers.
Thank you. I'm gonna go to the next one.